Freedom kitesurfing give people the opportunity to leave Boracay and explore other islands which have untapped potential. Syria is a 44-foot Dean catamaran made in South Africa, which has been around the world 1.5 times. Popular destinations has been Seco Island. It's a fantastic place with just a sandbar in the middle of the sea. It's uninhabited. It's a great place to go kitesurfing. It's just flat water, offshore wind, and with a catamaran moored downwind of the beach and with our rescue dinghy, it's a perfectly safe kitesurfing location.
Freedom kitesurfing is a great way to escape from the busy island of Boracay. Seco Island in offshore winds and high tide is probably going to be some of the best flat water sessions you will ever have in here.
When you attach yourself by a line to the back of a boat and then harness yourself into it.
And Bo would agree with me, nothing can go wrong with that.
It is a comfortable way to spend your days at these remote islands. You have quite a bit of space on the boat, you have hot showers and a nice living space, good music, sound system, and it's a comfortable ride.
It was the best part of our entire trip.
Yeah.
I've never kite surfed in a place where there's literally three people in the water and there's nobody else around. And it's not just any three people, it's the, you know, a group of people you've been living on board with for the last 3 days, and you get to know each other and you become friends. And that's probably one of the best bits about the boat, is the, you know, the group that you get and the friends that you make, and that's the experience.